Hi everyone, Mike from Camso. When it comes to press-on tires, running on damaged or worn-out tires can reduce the load capacity, reduces clearance between the mast and the floor, and lowers the ride quality and represents safety risks. We recommend to replace smooth press-on tires when the overall rubber has reached two-thirds of the original height. This dimension can be found on our data sheets and also available on our Camso Connect tool. Luckily, our newest press-on tire solutions offer a safety line, similar to our solid resilient products. So it is important to replace your press-on tires before it reaches the top of the 60J line. Same with all of our tires. If press-ons wear too far, performance and safety issues may arise, such as driver fatigue, increased fuel consumption, and unstable operations, along with the risk of unnecessary damage to the forklift. We sure hope you enjoyed this series, and I hope it helped you. If you want to learn more on when to replace resilient, industrial pneumatic, and press-on tires, and the impact of tire wear, tune into our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.